started with, do you recall XYZ? And now we're going bit by bit through video testimony of very inconsistent stories that that Troy Bunnell has told detectives in 2020. And we haven't even gotten to apparently multiple communications with detectives that have happened after that. So he is coming off as either a liar or somebody who just does not remember at all and is not credible. It's possible that at the time of the initial interview.
I'm sorry to interrupt you. We're going to go back to court.